is a hammer blow to Scotland.
Absolutely good goal from a Japan perspective, but again poor from Scotland. Well, Iwabuchi has definitely been the bright start of this game for Japan. Endo plays the ball line, lovely first touch to get out of her feet, and then it's power. She hits it straight, and then it dips late. I don't know if Lee sees this particularly well. Just see that there. Jen Beattie's right in front of her. So I think she sees this late and can't get to it. Great start for Japan.
Tipped wickedly from Iwabuchi. Tremendous strike. And now once again, Scotland, they did it many times in